I came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor, cause that's my plan.
Okay, and we're gonna be playing a bit of Roblox, which is a game that I was introduced to my younger age. Well, like when I was 7. With me and my good friend, Devin. And what I'm basically gonna be doing is exploring this game and what it has. I mean, I sort of remember how to play. Like, I used to use the forward, back, left, and right, which actually adjusts the camera angle for you. But now, with my mouse, I can use WASD, and I can just hold on the right, and that'll change my camera angle. So I can just, like, change my camera angle while I'm walking, and then adjust to walk that way. So that's what I've discovered so far, and yeah, I saw this. I remember that there were cars in the other one, and I'm just gonna hop in. So yeah. Sorry. Drive. You can do this. Okay, this is very, very wonky. Oh no, oh no. Oh, reverse, reverse. Oh, I'm stuck. How do I get out? Jump? Yeah, I jump. And then you can also, with 2, delete. You can't use your mouse, that'll zoom you in and out. And the 3, I think, is copy. And 4 is undo. So, no, not 4. I think it's rotate. 5 is, I don't know what that is. 6. I think that's for, like, if you want to connect the radio signal to another one. 7. No clue. Okay. Anyways, I think we should build ourselves a base. Of some sort. Okay. Anyways, so if I just... No. I'm gonna delete that now. So how do I reset? Basic build. We should have... This is hard to decide, to be honest. What should I do? Like, advanced building? Ooh. Oh, they're traps. Okay. Let's go to the basic building. Let's just see whatever all these tabs have. So it just has some windows and roofing on the inside of your house. Ooh, I'm gonna see that. Oh, it's pretty small. Okay, and yeah, we can look at those other tabs over here later. I just want to get this started. So let's get ourselves a black block. So let me just zoom in and adjust my camera angle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So as you might tell, this is sort of like another Minecraft themed game, but it's not exactly like Minecraft. I think it's a bit more sandboxy than Minecraft. Because Minecraft, like, there are monsters. But you can obviously turn those off in peaceful, if you don't know. So if I... 4, it's gonna be 4, I think, by 4. On the inside, so not on the outside. So now I switch to 2. Destroy that, zoom back in. I didn't mean to zoom back in there. I was trying to use my scroll to switch between, and my door will be right here. Okay. So, let's see this. Okay. Jump. And now I gotta create a doorway. This house is gonna be like a total emo house, because it's black. Not to be mean at all, but it's pretty true. And man, this mouse goes totally wonky. Look at that. I mean, crazy, huh? Oh god, I meant to- Oh yeah, I can do windows. I'll do windows right there to make it not nearly as emo. So, 2, and if I go into first person. I didn't know there was first person, I just randomly. Oh god, what's my problem? Okay, and then if I go back into first person, go to 1. But yeah, me and my friend Devin, we always used to do something on, it was like a world type on this, I don't know exactly what it's called, but so basically what you would do is there would be zombies and other players, and we were actually pretty good at it, until one time, we just stayed up until 4, I know, we were sort of nerds, I don't know what Devin thought about himself, but I thought I was sort of a nerd when I played that game, and I played it until like 4 in the morning, when I was at his mom's house, and so we just kept on playing that game, and we were so decked out, and we had our own base and everything, and then somebody came in and killed us. Yeah, meanies. Oh, really? You can destroy the ground now? Oh, awesome. Now I can actually put a floor in. I'll do wood. Because in the, a long time ago, like, this game has been updated, I'm pretty sure, like, quite a bit, because it is sort of a popular game. At least in my standards, it is. So, yeah, it was a popular game, and it might still be, I don't know. And, yeah. Let me see what the 3 does. Oops, that was F3. Okay. Eyedropper. Yeah, that's what I thought. It copied everything. Well, not everything, but what I wanted it to. And what? There are physics. Wow, dude. Can I undo that? No, it just turns stuff. How in the world am I gonna lift this up? I don't know if I can. Close enough for me, I guess. So, whatever. It doesn't really matter. Sorry if you heard that little noise, I was just unplugging my Xbox sound. My Xbox Live Party Chat. Okay. Let's make a deep bunker. Well, it's only 2 blocks deep. Okay, now I just gotta... No, let's do this properly. So let's get out my... vehicles. Let's get a UFO and fly over there. Okay, I'm probably gonna be, like, crashing this. And 8 is the open slot. I think it's used for just keeping everything open. Awesomeness. I should just fly the whole entire time. I'll land it inside my bunker. How do I go lower? Okay. No clue. Okay, and I think I'm above it. If I just jump, oh god! Meant to do that. Okay, do that properly. So, let's just destroy that. Let me see if there's a explosive so I can blow up my bunker. I'm gonna test out my bunker, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna finish building it first. So if I go to escape. No, I have to be in third person in order to select which block I want. Basic building. No, basic building. There we go. Now go back into first person because it's a lot easier to control. No windows in a bunker. No windows. I hope this thing's going to be blast-proof. Otherwise, what's the point of it? So then if I go... If there are even explosives, but we'll see. In a moment. Notice. There we go. My camera is just being a bit wonky. And there we go. Make a whole entire row. And 3. Okay. And I need to add a roof. Okay. Come on. Boom, and... Now I gotta do 4. Just know that I will fall. If I mess this up. Okay. So let's destroy everything besides one block beneath it. The physics are trying to do their thing. Okay, we'll keep that last corner block. Whew! Okay. What is happening? My camera, it's being odd, I could say. Oh god. Just keep on placing them. Nothing to see here. And now I can destroy that one. Okay, now I got a bunker. As soon as I'm done with this floor, we'll see if there's any explosives. I'm pretty sure there are, because I remember there being explosives. Like, for heaven's sakes, there's guns. What'd I just do? What? Okay, whatever. Okay, we're going back over to the bunker. Actually, I'm going to destroy this block. Oops. I literally have no clue what I did. So, like, when I used Place Game, I had, like, a premium account and everything. That means I, like, I paid money to get extra Robux, which is, like, the currency in this game, or it's something like Robux. I know something in this game is called Robux, I don't remember. And, okay. That's good enough of a bunker, and I just gotta do the entrance way. So it's not good enough quite yet. And then... okay. If I can... watch just something, like, push me in. That'd be sort of scary. Whoa, whoa. Something just fell. Okay, now I need to destroy these random blocks that I placed. And now run sort of tunnel. And put a door at the tunnel. Oh no. Okay, come on. And now... the finishing touches. Okay. And, and then destroy that. Okay. Let's fire some explosives at this. And if it gets damaged, I guess, I don't know. I can always build another bunker. So if I just scroll out, go to... oops. Oops. Don't fall in that hole. You will die. Gear, maybe? Sword dispenser. Time bomb. There we go. Rocket launcher, this is more what I'm talking about. Ooh da da. Oh yeah. Go back into first person for this. Ah da, walk bud! My bunker did not stand. Oh, whoa! Blocks can actually be churned? Whoa, dude, this is a huge update. Okay, let's see if we can add another layer to this of something stronger, I hope. Okay, so I'll just place that in there just because I can. And then if I go to zoom out a bit. Okay, advanced building. Castle, maybe? Deadly machines. I remember this stuff. Experimental. Tesla coil. Mega Grass Plastic Heat. Wow. Gameplay. I wonder what is under gameplay. Neutral spawn. Okay. So let's see here. Space kit. Ooh, this is what I'm talking about. So if I just patch up this hole with some space stuff. Hopefully this space gear is pretty strong. Okay, now I just gotta put a layer around the whole entire outside. So I will get back with you guys. Actually, no, I won't cut it because it's not gonna be too long. Actually, no, I guess I will. Okay, I'll see you guys then. Okay, guys, we are back, and I did this not perfectly. I just threw blocks randomly all over the place like this. I'll just finish, I guess. It's not too hard, but I just don't have the time. Well, I mean, I do have the time, but I'm just too lazy. And I'll throw some more right here. Just spam it! This is basically what I was doing, just like jumping on the roof and spamming and just spamming it everywhere. Ooh, I'm nerd pulling. Nerd pulling. Oh yeah, skills, man. Okay. Okay, let's see here. Okay. Fire at the front. That seems to be pretty good. Okay. You ready, guys? 3, 2. Oh! It worked. It worked. Fire! So I'm gonna drop a couple bombs in there. Oh no, okay, and then, maybe? No, I have to zoom out. Let's zoom out a bit though. Okay, let's see here. Where was it? It's gear, isn't it? Yeah. Rocket launcher, slingshot, no. Super ball, I'm interested in this. And then, not only do I get the Super Bowl, come on, I shall get the Time Bomb. Okay, now if I just walk over these two things, I should be able to pick them up. Oh yeah, dude, that's pretty cool. I guess so. It's not as cool as the Time Bomb, though. How do I drop stuff? One sec. Reset character. Reset. Okay, hopefully I dropped everything. Whoa! What is flying? Okay, man, I'm back. Okay. Time bomb, please? Nope. Oh! Wait, what did I just press? Q. Oh, I pressed Q to go in the thing, but I still can't really move around in there. Okay, so I have to zoom out a bit. Q, zoom out, Q again. And gear. And once this thing is obliterated, I think I'll call it. Okay. I will not stop until it's all obliterated, though. Just so you know. Oh yeah, time bomb. I choose you! Run, run, run! Oh, that's big, I guess. Place it, place it. I did. Okay, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this. So, if you want more, just tell me in the comment section below. Like this video and subscribe for more content. Bye!